The flu is one of the respiratory viruses that causes disease every year in the fall and winter and early spring months. Flu season or respiratory virus season usually starts sometime in October or November, and it can stretch any time through the early spring months and sometimes even as late as April and May. The flu virus is easily transmitted person to person through coughing, sneezing, and unwashed hands. Particularly when people are indoors in close proximity to each other, flu and other respiratory viruses are easily transmitted quite quickly through populations. Some people think that all kinds of head colds are the flu, but the flu is actually a specific disease that is caused by a virus and causes symptoms of fever, headache, sore throat, body aches, and some gastrointestinal symptoms. It can be quite severe and even fatal at times.
We do have an antiviral medicine that we can use to treat influenza. It can be given, and it works best if you take it early in the course of your illness, so shortly after you develop the first symptoms of influenza. We especially consider it in people at high risk of complications like young children or elderly. What's most important when you get flu is that you rest, drink lots of fluids, and take medicines to help control your fever.
The influenza virus can infect anyone, but some of the most vulnerable populations are the very young, the very old, and people who have underlying health conditions.
So the most important protection against influenza is the influenza vaccine. In addition to that, though, people need to be very smart in the winter. We need to use good respiratory etiquette. So if you're sick, you need to cover your mouth, cough into your sleeve, you need to wash your hands really well. Recognize that people around you that have a fever or sneezing or coughing can be contagious and can get you sick. So try to avoid people that are sick. And if you are in their presence, make sure they're covering their mouth, using good respiratory etiquette, and that they're washing their hands a lot. The recommendation is that anyone over 6 months of age get the influenza vaccine every year. The vaccine has works usually very well. There's some seasons where the vaccine has a mismatch, meaning what we put into the vaccine doesn't match that well against the strains of influenza that are in the community. It's a little hard to predict that before we get the vaccine. We usually learn more about that after we get the vaccine. But the vaccine is still the best method that we have to protect people against influenza. Usually any vaccine will give some protection. There are always going to be some people that get influenza despite getting the vaccine. But the vaccine does protect against severe influenza and death. So we strongly encourage all people to get the influenza vaccine every year.